Yeah, let's take a look.
You should write something for the coat of arms. You have to describe it.